love for one another. And in our tremendous energy for our love of Dan. I'll read a bit from the geography of faith. I'm not responsible for what's going to happen to my words or to my followers or to my church or to my society in 500 years. I believe that my concern has to be with the here and now. As a man and as a Christian, I feel bound to look about, learn what is happening to human beings, and then respond to what I see and learn with the acts, the deeds of a brother and of a sister. I do not believe that learning is enough. One learns, hopefully, to discover what is right, what needs to be righted through work, through action. At some point, one must take a position, actively or by default. One shares in and profits from the evils in a society, or one removes oneself enough to be at the edge, to take a sharply critical stand. What happens afterwards is the responsibility of the people who come after. Here and now, I am responsible for my time and energy. The question I have to ask myself every day is this: am I putting that time and energy into the quest I know is needed for a new and more decent way of living? Amen.
Daniel Berrigan, presente. When we walk with love, Miriam, we feel you in the rain, we feel you in the sun. Daniel Berrigan, presente. When we walk with love,
rainy Friday morning.
I was with Father Berrigan on many arrests and marched with him and a part of Kairos with him, which is a peace group. And I'm just happy to be part of this celebration.
Thank you.
Daniel Berrigan, a wonderful, wonderful man. Prince of Peace.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
June 9th.